Let's move it. Samson is my grandfather.
Well, I had a worst-case scenario. You just topped it.
Wreckage is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Flock! Flock!
No, two flocks!
Why do you think I said it twice? Oh, shit! Rejects pouring out of the condor!
Spread out! Give him multiple targets! Goddamn, there's a lot of them!
Your history!
Appreciate it, Jack.
Less.
down goes the other one!
Holy shit. That was a lot.
So much for a quick pit stop. Let's get searching.
You know what the flock around. Every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn reject
factor. Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either. Open the safe, John.
I think we scavenged everything.
Come on, then. Back to the skiff.
I say we've done a pretty good job picking through these condors.
Sure, but I'd like to get back to finding that Kadar lab.
All right. Time to go. You know, as Ice Cliffs of Death go, this one's got a nice view at least.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend. Come on, up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up, which it always does. Done. Lena must have the security code.
Let's just focus on finding that lab. Come on, time to get out of here. I'll cover navigation.
Substation.
Looks like we're gonna have to reach this tower on foot.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jin got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stride's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on, in we go.
There! The other comm tower!
Yeah! And a wind flare between us and it!
We go through it if we have to. Marcus, we spotted another comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way now.
Can't be too many towers up there. How's the weather? Any wind flares?
What do you think?
Copy that. Just be careful. Control out.
Look out! Come on, this way!
Let's clear them out! I'm coming!
These things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Up we go. Come on, we gotta be close now.
Hey, this tower's a bust.
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del! We got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
High ground on the left! Flank up!
Oh, my God.
at you!
That's it! Now let's keep moving!
Goddamn thing.
Hey, watch. The necklace. That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, I saw.
And if given a choice,
I get that.
Then you know what to do.
Right?
Hey, whoa. It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta hit the command console at the other tower.
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel.
Jack, see if that vent gets us anywhere.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Your turn again, Jack. Transmission data before it locks us out. Just gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found. There, got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Is it weird for comm towers to have this much security?
Not when it belongs to the COG.
Think we can get out this way. Both towers down. Let's go find this secret lab.
I'm trying to imagine who would want to work out here, much less live.
Someone on the run who didn't want to be found. Someone insane.
So, now Samson.
Pretty much, yeah. So, I have a question. Boz. Has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest, gotta be the fastest, gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area alone, Boss has got a realistic view of himself.
Guess we're sliding down. Thinking about Niles, those experiments.
And do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya, she was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. In place.
Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out. Must be Lena. Shit, it's Lena. She froze to death.
Oh, man. Could still be hope for Norsto, though. Look around.
found the door code. Now we can save Norsco.
He's been in a pod, Kate, for who knows how long.
I know. But we gotta try.
Centaur.
Hope this thing's worth a look. It's a letter from Cole. Old, too. Let's get it back to the skiff.
To think of Marcus, Cole, and Baird all fighting here back in the day?
Wonder if it was this goddamn cold back then.
Probably not. Then again, we're out here all alone, and they weren't. So, you know, there's that.
So Cole's letter. How many times did he write baby in there?
None. It's a letter to his mom. Calm down.
it. We gotta get in there. Okay, get the other side. We gotta find that pod. Shit! Look around and see if we can find anything useful. Jack, set that safe. Found something. Looks like a modded tracker part.
Yeah. Well, something good came out of this at least. With that, Jack's shock trap now is home.
Okay. That's good. All right. Help me get it open.
King, we did what we could. You know that, right?
Yeah. Just wish it could have been more.
Hey. Think of all the outsider villages we went to in the last few months. All the other people you saved.
We saved.
No, you saved. Those folks weren't gonna listen to me. You convinced them to join the car.
Thanks, Del.
You drive. I'll navigate.